I do recall being one of the last ones to leave.
Yeah, I'm a partier by nature, and...
Attorney General Jeff Sessions testified before the Senate Intelligence Committee Tuesday, and oh, but of course, late-night hosts had plenty to say about it. On CBS's The Late Show, Stephen Colbert called out Sessions for saying he doesn't recall if former National Security Advisor Michael Flynn had contact with Russian officials.
Well, Sessions really seems to know nothing. It explains why he was the first senator to endorse Trump.
Over on Comedy Central, The Daily Show host Trevor Noah poked fun at Sessions too, and focused on the Attorney General's statement that he recused himself from the ongoing Russia investigation, but did not recuse himself from defending his honor against scurrilous and false allegations. He sort of said it like that. Noah imagined that Sessions uses this type of phrasing all the time.
You know, I recuse myself from the Russia investigation, but I will not recuse myself from these nachos.
Meanwhile, at NBC, late night Seth Meyers also jumped on the scurrilous train, saying, that's right, Sessions is defending his honor from scurrilous innuendo, and there's nothing more southern than scurrilous innuendo. Scurrilous, scurrilous, scurrilous. Say it enough and it doesn't even sound like a word anymore. But did it in the first place? Scurrilous. Anyway, Myers pointed out that while he can't prove Sessions was in the pocket of the Russians, he can prove that he sure does fit there.
Look at that little guy. Look at that little gentleman.
Yup, they made a mini Sessions for right here. Do I have one? No. Okay. Make sure to head to THR.com for the full late night segments and let us know your take on the whole scurrilous situation. Let's have a comment session on Sessions below. For the Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Paul Costabile. See you guys.
Hey, Jeffy. You in there?